So I'm over at Ayer Rajah Crescent. Just finished a couple of meetings. This is the hub of entrepreneurship in Singapore with the famous block 71 and 79. Interesting conversations. I think some of the challenges that entrepreneurs are facing is really about, you know, sort of making their product sort of heard, getting their product heard in a very noisy market, you know, trying to get customers to buy the stuff is really, really challenging. They've had a pretty good run with developing the product, but when it comes to going to market, they seem to be, you know, sort of falling apart because it's incredibly noisy out there. So having a great marketing strategy, a great go-to-market strategy is absolutely key. And this is about, you know, sort of having a brand story around why you created a product, or what are you bringing to the world, and why should people care about you. So you need to pay attention to marketing, seriously. And not a lot of sort of young startups do that. They don't even have a marketing person on board. Marketing is generally an afterthought, and that can be. The other issue is for some startups that have been around for a few years, the challenge is really about people. So they've hired people quite fast. They've filled up positions based on skills, but not on culture fit. And that's been a problem because a lot of people have come quite quickly and they've gone quite quickly as well. And that creates a tremendous amount of challenges, especially in a young company. So it's absolutely key that you have a culture playbook written for your company, which articulates the kind of company that you want to build, the kind of people you want to surround yourself with, and what are the values that they embody, and the kind of work environment that you want to create. So it's absolutely essential that you create a culture playbook. And if you go back to most successful startups, if you look at HubSpot, if you look at Airbnb and all these companies, if you talk to Brian Chesky or Dharmesh Shah, they'll all tell you that having that culture playbook is absolutely essential. And they would have liked to have this in the early days of their business, even though they've done it later. But it's the one thing that they needed. So if you're thinking about starting a business, or you're a startup, you know, get your marketing, get your brand sorted out, and eventually get your company culture playbook done, because that's going to be the essential foundations for building a great company.